O'Brien says we will not take seat. Mr. Derek O'Brien says we will defy the chair. Mr. Derek O'Brien says I will not respect the rules. Mr. Derek O'Brien says gesticulating theatrics violently he will defy the chair. This is a severe misconduct. I will not, honorable members, withstand it. No, I will not. This is a misconduct. I cannot let down. I cannot let down. No. Honorable member, hear me for a minute. But keep calm. I will allow only after the house is in order. Take your seats. Take your seats. Take your seats. First, take your seats. Honorable members, it is with great pain, anguish, that J.B. McCarry is shouting slogans, Bijoy Biswami is citing slogans, even our distinguished senior advocate, Mr. Tulsi, is in the well. Rajni Patel is in the well. This is a shameful incident. It is not expected of the members. Honorable leader of the House, opposition, what example are we setting to 1.4 billion people? We are indicating to them that we are no more than a shouting brigade. We don't believe in debate, dialogue, discussion, deliberation. We believe only in disruption, disturbance. I am forced by misconduct of some of the members whose details I have noticed. Honorable members, I have, and look at responsible people. Honorable members, I hereby name Sri Derek O'Brien. Derek O'Brien is hereby named to leave the house immediately. What are you doing? Mr. Derek O'Brien, you have committed breach of privilege. Mr. Derek O'Brien, to leave the house immediately. Mr. Derek O'Brien, to leave the house immediately.